This is my classroom clock that I brought home so I could watch it change from standard time to daylight saving time. And here it goes. And now we're caught up. It picked a weird time to do it. I thought it was supposed to change at 2 a.m.